more than just a song. It becomes an anthem.
All right.
It becomes a banner that someone waves over their entire life. And it becomes a reminder of God's promises tucked away for when things get really hard. I know.
That's
because it's happened to me.
It rides by my house all the time, she does. Do you live in Franklinville? Do you live in Franklinville? No? You look like a girl that rides by my house all the time. Down Taylor Road. Alright, have fun. Bye-bye now. She looks just like this, the Alumni Association, Liberty Sports. Yep, see that car right there. The blue one. See that car right there being pulled out? Right there. Assholes. They think they're fucking funny. They're not. Praise God. Missy, you got something to do with this bullshit. You're fucking done. You're the Walking Dead anyway, Missy. And whoever else you got fucking involved in this bullshit, my son better be coming home tomorrow, or we can keep him up to a month. No, you can't! You can't! It's against his fucking will! I will fucking... You guys are done!
Show with Skip, Amy, and Cankelfritz. It's something we all did as kids, but can you do it today? We'll find out tomorrow morning on K-Love.
Funny, you're not. Gonna come and find me.
We'd love to pray for you. KLove.com, keyword prayer. Here's Lauren Daigle with First.
Before I break my knees, I will break my heart.
For what?
I wanna know you, I wanna find you in every season, in every moment. Before I bring my need, I will bring my heart and seek you.
Hi. What's up?
Parker?
Yeah.
What's going on?
Not much.
I rode by you. What's going on? What did I do? Here's my license. I gotta dig out my insurance registration. You always sit there?
Not always.
Not always? I see you all the time sitting there. Every time I drive by, these guys are there.
Really?
Yeah. I gotta dig this out. Yep, every time I'm going this way, you're sitting right there. You're either sitting there or by the CVS.
Yep.
It's like you're waiting for me or something. So, come on. So what did you pull me over for?
Explain it as soon as your registration and your insurance.
Okay. Yeah, I hide it, because things like to disappear on me, so. You watching me did it from my pocketbook. Okay, here's my registration. My insurance. Hold on. I don't have my other insurance card on me, do I? Shoot. My other insurance is in my paperwork, in my back. It's Doug, otherwise it's from July 1st to, it's good insurance, I get good insurance, so.
Fine.
I just didn't put it in my paperwork
That's
yet.
Fine. Okay, the reason I got you stopped, the registration expired in May.
It shouldn't have, I got, I just went. Oh, you know what, I had to redo it, huh? Because I just bought the car in February.
Yeah.
And, so, alright, thank you.
Yep. How's everything with your license? Good?
Good. Oh, perfect.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay. It's never been suspended or anything like
No.
No. You've been pulled over. No.
Thank you for reminding me. I'm glad you pulled me over and reminded me.
Okay. Have you been pulled over recently?
No.
No. Okay.
No, the last time I got pulled over was by you guys.
Okay.
Last year.
Alright. Sit tight in the vehicle. Okay.
Thank
right
you.
Back.
Yeah. I can't believe my registration's expired. Oh, I never received it in the mail. Son of a bitch. I never received one in the mail, did I? You son of a bitch. They did. I paid for it, though, didn't I? Son of a bitch. Damn it.
You
Oh. They kept me so busy with trying to get a vacation, my daughter's death, and college. Good job. Gave my husband his. Why wouldn't I have mine? Registration, right? I take it you didn't. That's why I didn't pay it, because it didn't come in the mail. I didn't see it. I didn't pay it. Assholes. Sorry. These guys will go down. You didn't send it. You took it out of my mailbox. That's all right. Proven fact. Look, why didn't I pay my registration? How come my registration is expired? I think somebody stole my mail. Someone stole my mail. I got pulled over by a cop. Why? Because somebody stole my mail and I don't have a registration right. Right? Right. So meanwhile, you still, hey baby, where's that Lexus at? I'm almost home, I'm like right around the corner, but mommy got pulled over. You there? Cause somebody decided to steal my mail, and mommy's registration is expired, so I didn't get nothing in the mail to go and pay it. So hopefully I don't get a ticket for it. If I do, I'll just pay it. Make daddy pay it. That's all. And it's just to be a proven fact that they stole my mail. So I never received it in the mail, baby. How am I gonna pay it? Right? Right. So I didn't receive it in the mail. I can't pay it. Right? So I'm sitting here right around the corner, and I will talk to you in a little bit. Okay? I got Mark's cookies and creams Pop Tart. I got milk. I got some more broccoli and bread. Okay? Alright? I'll talk to you in a little bit. Bye. I know why I don't pay it. Because they like to steal my mail.
Okay.
My harassers steal my mail and I never received my registration.
Okay.
In the mail.
Okay.
So.
That's
nice. Isn't that nice? So now my husband can pay this ticket because they like to steal my mail.
I understand. So here's the deal. I'm going to issue for the registration, okay? It is not a court mandatory ticket,
I know.
So you don't have to go. Okay. This is the address of the court. You can go to this address in person. You can mail a check. You can pay it directly
online.
I'll
pay it.
Okay.
Yeah, thanks.
I do have the right to tow your car. I'm not going to do it. Okay, I'm just going to issue the summons and send you on your way.
Okay.
Okay? Right, just get the registration taken care of for me, okay?
I will.
All right.
Thanks. I'll go tomorrow morning.
All right, have a good day.
Thank you. Take care. God bless. Thank you so much.
Again,
this is an example of my life and how they steal my mail.
Yeah,
because obviously I didn't receive it in the mail.
I understand.
Because I you guys see me all over the internet. I record all my mail.
I understand.
So, thank you. Take care. Thank you again. God bless. Have a great night and be safe, okay? Thanks. Okay, here we go. An example of them stealing my mail. Yeah, that's what they did to me years ago. My registration was bad. And I had to, they towed my car. My registration expired, they towed my car. But me and my ex got it back out. That was in East Greenwich. Right, Carmen? Carmen helped me with that one, didn't you? I never received my registration card, registration thing in the mail as it was in 2002, again. Don't you love it? It's your fault. Assholes. They think they're freaking funny, they're not. Thank you. fucking assholes. I haven't looked at my license, my registration or insurance card in a while. Just my insurance. Insurance I did, but not my registration. Ugh, jerk off. Once again, who I am to you. The bitches fought my husband saying, I ain't paying no more tickets of yours. Yes, you are. He sure is gonna pay this goddamn ticket. One way or another, it's gonna get paid. Damn Skippy is gonna get paid. Unregistered vehicle. No. Unregistered vehicle. No, it's called expired vehicle. It's not unregistered. It's just expired. It's expired. Stupid assholes. Alright, obviously I'm home. I got this stupid ticket. Good job. Just the brain of my fucking day. Anything else gonna happen today? My husband gonna come home and start a fight? As usual? His mom, cause his mommy's trying to start her fucking bullshit before she comes up? Ain't happening. Alright, meanwhile, I'll just keep praising God. And I've got to pull out my registration, my insurance card out of the bag. I have it all with the big thick piles of papers in that pile. So, alright, thank you, Jesus. Amen. Hallelujah. Peace be with us. Truth be told. Amen. Did we get mail? My registration. How can you tell if my registration was not? Well, you ran my tags. Thanks for reminding me. How can you tell I was might have had no registration on my car if you weren't pinpointing it ill? Now, I just went. Oh, whatever. I have to come back out for that stuff. I gotta put all my paperwork back together again. Alright, stop. Hey, Lynn. I'm home. Amen. No mail yet.